want some cheap coins! We're going to Golden and get your cheap coins right now! They're fast, cheap, and clean!
So guys, what's going on? Welcome back, and I'm back with Elite, and we're doing something that I haven't done for a while, which is PG Tips, or Monster Gives Advice. Are you guys excited?
Yeah!
Alright, so, the first problem is, I'm 15 years of age, and I've been going out with my girlfriend for 11 months. Recently, we decided we were both ready, but we did it unsafe. Big mistake.
Why are you putting that? Okay, cool, I don't care.
We were both ready, but we did it unsafe, and I busted inside. She is now pregnant.
Oh!
But neither of us want a baby. What do we do?
Take the pill.
This is not the morning's already gone. The morning after's already gone. Still,
yeah, the baby's developing.
The baby's already developing after the first morning to go to work.
If you're pro-life, then you should keep the baby. Congratulations.
Shut
to
up,
you.
Please. Your put-out game was weak, nigga.
In his terms, he busted his side.
To be honest, I wouldn't know. I always have protected sex. So.
You're all my children, to be honest.
I'll be pissed off. Alright, so summary of it is basically...
What do you mean? You don't have the guy at all.
Give him one reason how you help him.
Quicker put out time.
It's too late now.
It's too late.
So for the next one,
speak to your parents. But there's only one thing you can do, really, and that's break the news to your family. Simple as that. Speak to your parents, you know. Sit down with your mother and just be like, look, I've made a big mistake.
You're the guy, Nellis.
Yeah, thank you.
He's the guy. Go on, Kosh.
Duck out, innit? Duck out.
So you'd run away.
Delete.
Okay, so this is the second one. Hi, I'm Josh, and I'm 14. My problem is that I can't get any girls to like me. I'm not even bad looking, I'd say 7 out of 10. And a lot of other girls have said I'm not bad looking, but I just have no confidence around girls whatsoever. I don't know what to do, and I don't end up single for the rest of my life, and I struggle talking to girls so much. Please help me.
Wait. Start with Aaron.
Yeah, Aaron, this is the best advice, Aaron.
This is advice that I could give to myself.
Just masturbate every day.
let's hear Aaron's advice.
You and Aaron, let's be serious now, guys, because this is a very serious problem, okay?
Break it down.
Really?
Well, you could just watch some online YouTube tutorials on how to talk to girls. That could work.
That exists? Only he would know if that exists.
I didn't know that was on YouTube.
But,
you know, advice. I know Keanu would agree with this. Tinder. On Tinder, you don't need to see the girl face to face, so you don't need to be confident, chat a load of shit, and you're cool to go.
Yeah, I mean, if the girl rejects you, what are you gonna do? You're just gonna unmatch her, to be honest.
He's 14.
He's 14, yeah. He's under 18 Tinder.
Yeah.
Adam Johnson. Okay, so personally, I would agree that Tinder's actually awesome. Like, that would help you build your confidence up, talk to girls, see what works, see what doesn't work, and maybe try it in
person.
Even
if it hasn't worked for none of us, I don't know why.
So, you're only 14 years old, to be honest. So, once you're about 16, you'll probably develop a bit of confidence.
Thanks, Daddy.
That's alright.
Daddy Nellis. I'm a player, I'm a player. With one girl now, then I got another later. 5 in Jamaica, I got more in my bear. I'm a pass that girl off. I made up, be a layup. I'm a player, I'm a player. She's tryna settle down, but I tell her, see you later. She's playing with my head, got another in my bed. I'm just living my life, all these girls wanna stay.